from a Trinity County resident last week led to the arrest of two people for possession and child endangerment. According to the sheriff's office, a passerby called to report someone, quote, taking marijuana plants outside to get sunshine. When deputies arrived to the house, they found the plants and meth inside, along with determining the house was occupied by small children. Both the man and woman there were arrested and charged.